The Solar Ray, an enormous Zeon laser weapon created from a modified colony, has annihilated over one-third of the Federation forces. Delayed, but not halted, the Federation fleet reorganized itself and continues to advance on Abawa Kuu. Once the battle commences, it becomes apparent that Abawa Kuu will be the arena for the final battle between both sides. Acting as potential reinforcements for the 2nd Battalion, the Thoroughbred takes up a position on the northern flank.
General Ruffin, I knew we would win this war somehow. All hands, this will probably be the final battle. We must win, but we must survive as well.
Good luck, Lieutenant Lewis. Lieutenant Ford, don't let your guard down.
Hey, can you say something nice to me for a change?
I'll be over soon. Won't come back alive.
Of course.
This is Ford Romfellow. I'm launching.
At the moment, our forces have an advantage, but don't let up until you know it's really over.
G-04, G-05, believe in the power of the Gundam and come back safe.
Roger.
Don't worry, leave it to us. Just make sure we have a place to come back to. Doms again.
That new mobile suit that yelled at you is the new army. It's a lot of rookies.
Zeon's lost a lot more than just planets. We have to end this war. It's taking a terrible toll for mankind. Take this! Good. Right there! That was careless!
high mobility unit is heading your way. Be careful.
Like it's almost over.
Could this be the beginning of a time of peace for us?
That I do not know. But it's what I earnestly hope and pray for. Universal Century 0080. After this battle, all hostilities were suspended. Soon after, a formal peace treaty marking the end of the war between the Earth Federation and the Republic of Zeon was signed.